There's special magnetically actuated gear shifter paddles like race cars, so you pull it like that and then a magnet pulls the actual paddle in for the last bit of its travel, and it's... Oh.